Peace and love, family. This is yours truly, Nefer Peacock Nubia at the Love Shrine here in Lancaster, Texas. And I want to definitely invite you guys out if you'd like to come out here and visit. It's a beautiful love temple. And I want to show you the garden that I've been working on, or we've been working on here at the Love Temple. I love hammocks. As you can see, like, this is a little hammock where I lay out beautiful Ankh mirror. And some baths with different herbs from the love garden. So let me show you exactly what we've been doing here so that you can see how easy it is to create your very own garden. Please, it is very important to learn to grow your own fruits, vegetables, and herbs because you know where they come from and you can grow them pesticide free. And these are life-saving herbs that I'm talked about in my video. So let's go see. I won't be able to show you all in detail all of the herbs, but I'll be able to show you an overview. Okay. As you see, there's a big Moorish flag right there in the middle. Because this land was was gotten by Moorish means about 10 years ago. And along with four other properties. So, yes, shout out to Malat for that, pulling that off. And let me show you what's in the garden. Out here, we have all different types of tomatoes, bell peppers, spinach, strawberries, watermelon, cucumbers, zucchini, cantaloupe, different types of basil, oregano. My flowers that I got for Mother's Day. What is this? Oh yeah, the different herbs. Eucalyptus. So many different types of basil and just other herbs that are really, really good. Lavender that are really good for your senses, from Blue Label herbs. You have some different types of peppers, from cayenne peppers to yellow, green, and red bell peppers. All different types of peppers, and the one I love the most, the world's hottest pepper that I picked out. And you have habanero pepper, Tabasco peppers, because I love peppers, and peppers are really, really good for you when it comes to cleaning out the mucus in your body and staying healthy and speeding up your metabolism and everything like that. It is a beautiful day. It's about to get hot out here in Lancaster, Texas. As you guys know, I live and frequent all year long in Texas, between Dallas and Houston, also Miami and New York. So I will be seeing you guys soon in those cities. And as you guys know, I have a big old belly because I am now 24 weeks, approximately 6 months, pregnant with my baby girl, Wisdom Bella, which is really, really exciting for me. And for you guys too, because we're all family and we got another one to add to the family, a little mini me, a future goddess, and that is delightful. I am looking for doulas and photographers in those cities that I didn't mention, just because you never know where your water may break. So, and I'll be having a baby showers this summer in Miami, New York, and Dallas. So I will give you the dates for that as well. But yes, there's a Moorish flag back here in the back, and there's one in the front, and we'll talk about that soon in another video because you need to learn more shalat. But like I said, this video is all about the love garden. You're more than welcome to come out and visit. For more information, just inbox me. There's wonderful services, healing going on. There's a beautiful meditation room, water fountains, candles, incense, Reiki services, baths being made here, soaps made here, candles made here. It's just a very, very beautiful place. And this garden is super magical because it has flowers, that a lot of flowers that open and close. So sometimes you wake up in this garden will look all yellow, which is my favorite color, or look white or pink or some other gorgeous color because of all the flowers that open and close around here. So this will eventually, all this land will end up being a stage back here for performances, a school, a sacred circles for women and men, and just family to come and build and grow and do what we're supposed to be doing, okay? We must learn how to garden, to live off the land, how to stay healthy, how to feed our families, how to stay in shape. and also learn our Moorish law, how to shoot guns. It's just survival tactics that are extremely important in today's time. So plants your garden. It's really, really easy. And sometimes you don't even need land. A lot of plants you can, a lot of herbs and vegetables and fruit you can plant without even having a garden. You can put it in a pot. But if you would like to plant in the Sacred Love Garden and sell your seed, there's crystals that are sold out here, rocks and all types of letters and stuff that I tell them to do on a new moon and full moons. And yes, that's what it is. So love and light to you guys. I look forward to seeing and hearing from you soon. Peace and love and all that good stuff. I'm trying to see how I can stop my video and I don't see it. But it's here somewhere. There it is. Okay. Peace and love, family. Love and light. Mwah.